In this video, we will discuss how to use the logical operator and different conditions in SQL or Oracle. We are having the three different logical operators. First one is AND, OR, AND NOT. AND that return true if both component conditions are if we are having two different conditions and we are using AND logical operator, then it will return true. If one of them is false, it will return the false or it will not return the record. Second one is OR, returns true, return the values if any one of them is true. And third, NOT, returns true if the condition is false. Let's see how we can use it. Like first one, we are having the AND comparison operators. All of those employees whose salary is greater than 10,000 and job is manager. So let's see how we can write it. Select employee ID, first name, last name, job ID, and salary. Table is there from employees. We want to use the condition over here where salary greater than or equal to 10,000 and job ID, like we say manager. So when both the condition are true, it will check the salary is greater than 10,000 and job ID is manager, then it will display the record. So here we are having seven different records, their condition is true, that job ID is containing the manager and salary value is greater than 10,000. If we use it over here OR, it has to check that either salary is greater than 10,000 and or job ID is manager. If we apply the same over here for the OR, so it will return where salary is greater than 10,000 or we see job ID, like we see what managers. So it displayed over here 24 different records. Here job ID is not a manager, but salary is greater than 10,000. Where one of them is true, it will display the records. Here we are having the 17,000. Job ID is not a manager, but salary is greater than 10,000. So where one of the condition is true, display the record. Here this value of the salary is less than 10,000, but job ID is manager. So AND is used when both the condition are true. OR is used when one of them is true. We want to apply another query. Select first name, last name, job ID from employees, where we see that job ID is either we say that is sales representative, job ID is what we have sales manager, job ID equal sales manager, or job ID equal to we say any other type of the manager, let me say PU manager. and salary is greater than 10,000. Now here it displays the employees whose job ID is PU manager, or we are having the SA managers. And for that one, for all of those SA manager, PU manager whose salary is greater than 10,000, if we use it over a parenthesis to check the precedence of these operator, where job ID is equal to sales manager or this one, and next one we are having the salary greater than 10,000. Now it will check that this one condition is true, one of them, that either job ID is sales manager or PU manager. And when this one is true, with this one we are having the salary must be greater than 10,000. So it displayed over here 6 different records. This one is for AND and OR operator. Now we can use it over here for the NOT operators. Let clear something. Select first name, last name, hire date, and we say that job ID from employees where job ID like we say clerk. So it display 45 different values. There we are having the job ID is clerk, different type of the clerk. But if you want to display all of those employees other than clerk whose job ID is not clerk, so for that one we have to use NOT comparison operator and NOT logical operator as well. Where job ID not like we say person symbol clerk, so job ID is not ended with the clerk. So other than the clerk, all the other employees are values are available over here. Thanks for watching the video.